sometimes when I see something in a shop I love so much, I make this noise.
Melbourne, here we come. The button.
Right, I might need to use that on this place. It's raining there. Okay. Starbucks. Now I don't want to go that one that we normally, that the Charm Corner go, the same one we always go to.
Yeah.
Yeah, so let's go for a walk. So yeah. That was good, that Jim.
Yeah, I come to the answer. Got a killer workout. It's hot in there. Got a good pump. Chest day. International chest day then.
Right. Starbucks!
This way?
Reminds me of San Francisco a little bit, Melbourne does.
In the gym, trying to look for a Starbucks. We went straight past one, but I want to go to my favourite one, like in Melbourne, but looks like it's been shut off here. So, let's see how we get on.
Cool hotel view. Man, let's do some shopping.
So here I am in Melbourne, it's not raining. It's my birthday. I'm going to party like it's my birthday. Recovering from a bit of the flu. Deb's got me going to Zara. Look at this. So, shopping today. Plan is to attack some diesel flagship stores. I really love those. Don't know where to start, so I'm doing my research. very look around. Enjoying Melbourne City.
Diesel store number one, 20% off.
Level 2.
Nice. Sometimes when I see something in a shop I love so much, I make this noise. I was doing that in a diesel shop. I'm gonna have to come back. Well, shopping's going pretty good. Beautiful arcade in Melbourne. We've got to go to Emporium, there's Emporium. Check this out, Katie, man, this is cool. Oh, she's on a mission. Do you want to hear the noise I make when I love something? Here we go, we're going in here.
D for dip and D for diesel.
Melbourne Central wasn't bad, but I'm off to Chadstone now. Me and a little lady have disappeared from each other, separated for about a couple of hours. I'm going to catch a little shuttle out to that big mall and have a look around there. We're having so much fun. Purchases. A tram behind me. Temperature's dropped a bit.